This is Michael with the Vision Experience, and in this video, we're just gonna go over some of the very basic features and setup options with the ultra short throw NEC 300 series projector. These are just full of features, and while a $1,700 projector, now you can get these for an amazing price. So if you're doing presentations, the main benefit of this projector is the fact that you can be 66 centimeters away from the wall and get a 100 inch image. Now, once you have the projector set up and plugged in, the focus for the projector is right here on the side of the bulb. There's not a lot of range to it, but it'll allow you to kind of fine tune the image once you get to that point. And then almost all the other features for this are going to be on the remote. So you really will rarely have to go into the menu on the projector. One of the basic features is going to be the aspect ratio. When you're setting this up on your computer, you'll need to, this is something you'll have to figure out, but you're going to have to get your aspect ratios to match up so your image doesn't get cut off and it fits your screen. So, but all you need to do is go onto your remote. You can scroll through all the different aspect ratios options to give yourself a full screen, which is pretty great. It also has a freeze function. And what this is great for is if you're doing a presentation, a PowerPoint or something, at the end of the PowerPoint, just have your logo up there. And then all you need to do is go to the remote and hit freeze. And then it'll just simply freeze the image on your logo or wherever you want the last screen to be. You don't have to worry about going back to your computer, turning it off, getting a blue screen or whatever. You can just keep that image up there as long as you want. And then once you hit freeze again, it'll just catch up to wherever that video or presentation was. So that's a pretty, pretty good feature. It has digital zoom, so you can actually zoom in on the image and zoom out, and it goes pretty far. It's pretty great. And it's got keystone. It's got an echo mode if you want to save some power. You lose a little brightness with that. And all the other basics are right in there. So it's just an amazing full-featured DLP projector, and it just does everything you'll need for all of your basic presentation needs. And as we have it set up now, we just have a computer plugged right into the projector. If you're running sound, you could just take the Bluetooth audio out or the headphone jack out, connect it to your speakers, and you're all set to go. So that's pretty much it, the NEC 300 series ultra short throw projectors. They're a great solution if you're doing presentations and want a very affordable projector now that really solves a lot of problems and makes your presentation that much more professional. More information, you can always contact us anytime at thevisionexperience.com.